As far back as 3000 BC, a sliver of land in the coastal belt of India established itself as a center of the world's spice trade. A land known for its rich diversity and exotic variety of spices, Kerala. Towards the end of the 14th century, Vasco da Gama came, propelled by the southwest monsoon winds and a burning desire to gain monopoly over the spice trade of Kerala. 21st century Kerala is equally attractive to the world's business community. This clean, green state with a refreshing environment has already proved its mettle in sectors like electronics, IT and IT-enabled services, tourism, healthcare, knowledge, education, trade and retailing, food and agro-processing, gem and jewelry, light engineering and related industries. Some of the ongoing major projects are Supplementary Gas Infrastructure Project, Viringam International Seaport, High Speed Rail Corridor Project, Kochi Palakkad National Investment and Manufacturing Zone, NIMS, Titanium Sponge Project, Petrochemical Projects, Kochi Metro, Monorail at Thiruvananthapuram and Kozhikode, Life Sciences Park at Thiruvananthapuram, Electronic Hub and Oceanarium at Kochi. Kerala offers a host of strategic advantages. Low startup costs and comparatively lower operational costs. Location on the transnational trade corridor which connects Europe and the Far East. Excellent air, rail and road connectivity. Natural harbour with a world-class container handling facility. International Container Transshipment Terminal. Seamless connectivity enabled through two international cable landings. Sector-specific industrial parks offering plug-and-play environment. Foreseeing the need to shift towards green and eco-friendly industries and to attain global competence, the state is now equipped to foster resource-based eco-friendly enterprises. A proactive government has already taken policy initiatives to create a business-friendly and enabling environment.
ഒരു ലക്ഷം കോടി രൂപ നിക്ഷേപം പ്രതീക്ഷിക്കുന്ന പദ്ധതികളാണ്.
Facilitating statutory clearance mechanisms act as catalysts to the economic growth of the state. The new policy initiatives, industrial policy, IT policy, tourism policy, labor policy are in place, which helps attract potential investors. All of these will make Kerala an investor-friendly destination, transforming it into the global business hub of South India. The government has already unveiled a new brand name for showcasing Kerala as an investor-friendly destination, Emerging Kerala. Planned as a biennial event, the first Global Investor Connect Emerging Kerala 2012 is being held at Kochi from the 12th to 14th of September 2012. Emerging Kerala will bring together leadership from India and abroad, CEOs, heads of governments, foreign dignitaries, heads of institutions like SEBI, RBI, IRDA, renowned scholars, Nobel laureates, leading economists, eminent personalities, and business leaders. Emerging Kerala plans to showcase 26 sectors as the investment avenues in Kerala. Fast-track clearance mechanism, special package of incentives and all necessary support will be extended to investors coming forward with viable projects. Emerging Kerala Global Connect 2012. Come, be part of the experience, be part of the future and be part of Emerging Kerala.